Plex 84 back at it again, represents Cerebral Cortex Reviews. I got some major bombshell news today. Just today, GameStop just hit us with something so epic. They have a new subscription-based program that they just rolled down the pipe. It's in beta form right now. It's starting November 19th. This program allows you to go in any GameStop brick-and-mortar store and rent out as many games as you like. Play as many games as you want, and when you get tired of them, you bring them back and you pick something out again. How much is it? For free. They just asked that we be Power Up Rewards member, and we just pay for the subscription itself, and that's $60, and it's going to cover you for 6 months. I say 6 months because that's the beta testing form. They want to see if they have the subscriptions that allows them to go ahead and push this thing and make it permanent, but I think they are. This thing is going to be so popular to gamers and tech heads alike. Man, they're going to be, I'm going to go on the whim and say, they're going to be forced to open up more GameStops. And we all know over the past 5-6 years, they've been closing GameStops like waterworks, man. They've been closing it down. But they're going to have to open them back up because the demand is going to be so high that they're not going to have enough supply in those one or two stores in every city to, you know, meet those demands. So they're going to have to open up more stores to, you know, supplement the people's needs, man. The Xbox One X is coming out. The Nintendo Switch is bombing right now. Not fire, bombing right now. I mean, it's going on. People are going to want a game. And people are not going to want to have to go into GameStop and pay 40, 50, 60 bucks on the game. You know, GameStop has given us the ability to come in and get the game for free. It's like Netflix for gaming, yo. Think about that. Netflix for gaming. I'm getting in the... Okay, I'm so hyped right now. Gamefly, what? Redbox, what? Netflix, what? This is GameStop flicks, man. This is going on, man. And I take it even further is that how big is this process going to get? How big is this service going to get? They're going to get so big, they're going to have to start doing it digitally. Because they're not going to have enough hard copies of the games to support everybody. So they're going to have to start making this process digital. That's going to be epic. But remember, y'all, starting November 19th, man, make sure you're a Power Up Rewards member. Make sure you have your 60 bucks and get ready to do some unlimited gaming, man. This is a new epic era of gaming, yo. I'm hype. I'm crazy hype. Sky's the limit for how big this can be. This your boy, Perplex84. If you like this comment, if you like this content, hit that thumbs up. If you like it even more, if you're feeling me like I hope you do, you need to subscribe. And stay hype.